it wouldn't hurt again. A scary new setting, a Mary Lou Retton, perfect 10, was it worth it then? You would've made the click switch way back for a quick pitch in the haystack. With a bad bitch like payback with interest. Used to keep a nice cool trimless, flipped it for a high school gymnast. She was thicker than the kickoff supersonic, sicker than the bubonic, to think it was plutonic. Wow, found a new playmate. At this late stage in the game, he couldn't get the name straight. Told her it was all up in your calf muscle, showed her how to pull it off, ball, laugh, and tussle. At one point she thought he was a lame cat, with game for the rats, a dog to claim the blame at. He told her maybe it's your mama's fault for giving you the shaker, summy, summy, somersault. Butterflies at the very mention, the flutter of her eyelashes helped to clear the tension. Then went and tripped and fell head over heels, for being got dirtier than Red Rover's wheels. No matter how high stake the price, his good luck charm on his arm shake the dice. His gymnastics, practice makes nice, she's not the type to be enticed by fake ice. Ah, the stench of first love, the quench of the thirst made it worse. You need a burst of upward thrust motion, trust, devotion. Lust is like the sand where the beach meet the ocean. Soaking, felt joy in a whirlwind. Never ever did he mention boyfriend, girlfriend. Demanded her respect, then ran and did a handspring, almost landed on her neck. Somersault.